Ba. Ba-ba. Witch's tit. Witch's titty. Ba.
Well, welcome to Swoo, everybody.
Welcome to Swoo! We're keeping that in there.
Okay. That's that was just a little bit of a mic warm-up. But we should be fine now, hopefully.
Warm up. 1, 2, warm. In the pants. Fire crotch, fire crotch.
So
sorry.
We decided to play Dishonored 2 because the second one just came out like a week ago.
Woo!
And I know a lot of people are going to be wanting to play the first one before they play the second one, but a lot of people can't.
We also
them or just don't want to play the first one, so we're just going to play it to get everybody caught up.
We also really had to cover our asses, so when we do decide to spoil the entire part of the first one for those that wish it to play the second one, people can't look at us and say, "You fuckers, it's in word, it's not like you have a whole playlist of videos to design." And we'll be like, "Bitches, look.
This is what we did, and this is what we are going to do." So.
We are going to become Dishonored.
Trademark.
Sponsored by CW.
So
CW love us. Just we love Flash. I mean, whatever the fuck else you're doing, like Teen Wolf or anything.
Please don't sue us. We love you guys. Kind of. To an extent.
You hear that? That's the sound of the lawyers not writing on paper.
Fuck up, Swoo.
So Mr. Woffs, what are you thinking? Maybe some normal or easy?
Let's go with easy just so we can blow past it. And plus, yeah, we can enjoy the story mode and do whatever the fuck we want.
And as much as I did love, I mean, years ago, finding all the secrets, because there are some really good secrets in this game. It took hours.
Oh, yeah.
And I more just want to get to the brothel as fast as I can. Plus, you're going to cut out the audio for right away. That was a pretty good place to cut that. I want to get to the brothel so fast.
The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return.
One.
So is that what's going on?
One.
Wait
for it. One. One day. Whoa, watch it there.
And plus, one of the other reasons why I really wanted to get into this game again is because I really want to be a fan of this series, but I've had a lot of bad memories with this game. Not in the beginning levels, but it definitely in the later, because it was a rough time. So I really want to get into this game and have good memories.
And that, I'm pretty certain that we can create something much more enjoyable. I mean, the amount of shit that happens in this game. Oh, we will rewrite the human template. Give a couple extra arms, like a tail. Kind of like regress evolutionarily. That was actually So I was doing improv in college, just for fun. My roommate and I started it back up at X college that I went to. But so we were invited to one of the bigger colleges out here for the whole improv like get together from all these different schools.
I had to pause it real quick.
Oh, you're fine.
You keep talking. You're good.
Well, God. Oh, he's left the room.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I'm alone.
I'm over here.
Don't lie to the audience. No, but so we were invited, and we went up and decided to play the dating show. And all of a sudden, someone in the audience like wrote down on our cards, and I opened mine up. And all of a sudden, I see you are slowly evolving backwards. I'm like, you fucker. How dare you? So, long story short, I ended up huddled under my chair as a piece of primordial soup.
Okay, so apologies if you guys heard, like, echoing audio.
Oh!
Because I just realized that I had my TV audio on and not the headphones, so there's going to be a little bit of echo there. Please forgive we are learning as we go along. We are learning.
Don't repeat fuck up number one. Oh, shit!
No, shit.
Shit, we fucked up number one! Other anecdote, my cousins and I on road trip decided to see both boys. Decided to see who could have the longest stream of urine. yes, pro tip, yes. If you're a male, never aim your member at a 90 degree angle upwards.
Orville, you're back.
When urinating.
Oh yes, hello little child.
Can you tell me about your trip?
Oh hey! Oh no, no, I'm still peeing! No, Emma! Oh my god. Oh, I forgot what 2008 looked like.
I'll cover my eyes.
Wait, don't chuck me over the bridge.
I can't swim!
Actually, I don't think
I'm gonna call you Bow Girl.
Fine, I will humor you.
Here we go.
Because, you know, you're in the second game and I will.
Let's go! Come on!
With you.
I think I remember
you
the tag.
A good impression now.
I think I remember the character taglines from this game, and later under Emily's it said, "Will not grow up to be secondary assassin playable character."
Nope.
Damn you, Bethesda! Wool over my eyes. Damn it.
Come with me.
As far as opening sequences go, this was.
Let's see.
Yeah, I mean, it was fun.
It was okay. It escalated really fast.
Got it. There were grenades, horseback tridents.
Find a place to hide.
So, you beat this, right? You've beaten Dishonored.
I have, but back when it like first came out in 2012.
Because I got to a certain point, spoiler warning, when it turns out that the dragons were dragons all along, and then they dragon Corvo. And then he has to turn to the dragons, and that's as far as I got.
Spoiler.
To all you people out there, you know what I'm talking about. Wait,
Corvo. Wait, hold on. Corvo's a dragon, right?
I'm supposed to know about that.
Eric, don't worry. We can render it in post and replace everything I said with dragon.
Okay.
They'll never know.
Now let's see where you're.
You think the American populace is intelligent? Well, good on you, because yes, they are.
If only you could see my giant head sticking over these things and not really crouch down all the way.
Okay.
Hello.
When?
Should
go now. Some other
Kill
the carrier!
Tackle.
Your target has a white bone. It's prepubescent. You'll know her when you see her.
This game teaches you how to like hide and stuff. That'd be funny if it teaches you how to like tackle. Tackle.
Well, all stealth games are essentially just a page out of what's it called? National Geographic.
Mm-hmm.
About the ostrich. If I can't see them, they can't see me. Oh man, so lifelike. So imperious, especially with that teapot left. Really exudes the masculine aura of your blood red cape.
Please forgive if we're talking over all of the stuff. That's why I put the subtitles in if you want to read them.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other?
But I mean, what?
Take on his head.
Draw his head.
Do it.
Red Rocket. Red Rocket. It really, really gives a new meaning.
They're sick people.
Oh, hey! You look important. You look important enough to live for the next 5 minutes.
And we will save them from the plague if we
wait.
Can.
Spoiler.
Dragon. Dragon. Very well. We will fire breathing dragons. This again.
Mother,
but yeah, what would the entire point of a commentary be without, like, commentating? Subtitles? What are those?
Cue sketchy as fuck person.
Corvo.
Nah, dude, totally trustworthy. You can tell from his bald appearance and the murder in his eyes. he won't betray you. My God, look at this peaceful day.
It's a fair wind.
Nothing
about our factory city.
What news have you brought?
Look at all that pollution in the distance.
No, I was about to say, this is where global warming started. All them carbon credits. I mean, that's why they call him Carbon Credit Corvo. This is an alliteration always has a ring to it. Actually, as a quick
I'm
aside.
I'm clicking jump, but for some reason I'm TV.
Knew some cure. One does not simply jump in front of the Empress.
Okay, now I can jump.
They're going to blockade us.
Okay, one does simply jump in front of the Empress. Behind the Empress.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, the invisible barrier that keeps me from walking over in this area for some reason.
Where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Wait a minute.
Mother, look.
Are you telling me that the term bodyguard means to guard one's body? Oh!
R2 to attack and then L2...
To touch your left hand?
Yes.
If your... if your weapon is equipped. Quick! Use your left hand, Wops!
R1 to block.
Emily, get behind me!
Ah, the good old days.
Look out!
Back when men were men and shadow assassins could
actually
just teleport right by you.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again! Mommy!
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Get away from her!
Bitch slap and
Sheelam!
Oh,
no, he was totally trustworthy! Oh, I couldn't see him betraying me. Oh, she did die! Oh, no! Oh, man! Oh, I'm right over the body.
Corvo, it's all coming apart. Find
Corvo, did my makeup start running? No? Okay, I can die in peace.
It's okay. Your makeup's on fleek.
Find Emily, tell her my fashion tips. What, you think I did this? I don't even have a weapon on me. Oh shit, my weapon.
This is like...
Yes, he's killed the Empress.
It's just like, this is like, they just drop all of this on you at once, and it's just kind of like, what the fuck?
Her own bodyguard.
It's like, this stuff just happens like so suddenly. You know what I mean? So like, they just drop all this story plot on you at once. It's just like, Jesus, slow down.
Why was I born as a silent protagonist? No! I could have explained myself. As far as murder setups go, that was probably one of... It's just the hardest to reconcile with reality. Like, they were all standing there. Like, they all heard gunshots. You shot your pistol.
Yeah.
Like... Hold on. He was point blank on the Empress. Let's check his rounds.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Man, I kind of missed him when he was just standing next to the computer.
So good.
Ooh, oh baby. Brand me like a cattle.
That's enough for now.
Oh,
get
Kiki.
Out.
I'll have you know this is a fetish of mine.
Corvo, Brad.
It's just a dick. He branded a dick on your face.
God damn it! I shouldn't have made that joke! Oh, my hubris.
Tomorrow
the CW
you'll be
brand.
This assassination. Sponsored by this group.
And that's where we come in. There was nothing personal
to this. Even CW, if you do decide to sponsor us.
But it turned out.
I mean,
well,
don't. But if you do.
The wrong place.
Thanks? I mean, again, we really love Flash. Barry Allen gets my knickers in the bust.
Corvo.
Tell you the truth, I mean, I never really seen Flash.
Eric! You're ruining the magic!
I've seen, like, the older episodes. The older, before season 5, I have seen the older episodes of Supernatural. Back when it was good, and they didn't throw all this other crap in there.
Hey, to be fair, season 6 and 7 weren't that good. But other than that, the other season, they redeemed it.
Back before they got that new writer, it was fine.
Though I watched, you know, through season 10 on Netflix, and then finally they release 11 on Netflix. And I go to watch the first episode, I'm like, oh, I'm kind of remembering, you know, what happened. It's just no spoilers, but I kind of remember what happened at the end of season 10. And then, like, Dean and Sam start interacting with each other, and just all of their commentary is like, why do I feel like I've heard this before? Oh, I've heard this before.
Aww. So, how should we do this? Should we do this Swords of Fury or As Quiet as Possible? Should we be ninjas or...
I mean, so your first run was obviously low aggression, right?
It's on account of Corb.
Murder everybody. Dude, high chaos run, let's do it!
High chaos
yes!
run?
Yes!
Fine.
Yes, all the murder. We're on Macy. There's no way they can kill us. Yes, right in the gut! Come on, take out a sphincter. Yeah, right in the squiggly smoosh.
Oh, bitch.
Oh, what was that? Oh, shit. To be funny. Dude, just teleport up there.
I can't. I don't have powers yet.
Dude, unlock your hidden potential. Go Super Saiyan. What are you doing?
I don't have superpowers yet.
Form Voltron! Dude, God, this game sucks. You can't even make a giant mech. Dude, just try to bring your mother back from the dead. Sacrifice your left arm and leg and your brother's body.
Now we're going Full Metal Alchemist.
Just as many tropes.
This gun beats sword. I win.
Little did they know, I put saltpeter in. Because I am a dick. They call me Corvo the Dick. You know why? Because my real name's Richard. Little did they know, Corvo's real name. They just kind of took it to heart when they branded that penis right on his face. Oh, I remember this room. It's where I got my mark of shame.
Pause it if you want to read it. We're trying to get through this game as efficiently as possible, yet fast as possible.
Because, so, if I could ask kindly of you, sir.
Yes,
do not spoil me. I have no idea how this game ends.
Oh, I don't even remember, dude.
Oh, word! Oh, nice! It's an adventure for both of us!
Like, seriously, I played it, like, when it came out. I only played the campaign once, because I didn't want to play it ever again. So...
Well, we are going to change that. Up until the point where we start playing 2, and then you're never going to want to play 1 again. Because it's not 2.
Yeah. I hope it's worth getting, because I had to buy the... I bought the collector's edition, because I wanted the mask, like, super bad.
Dude, hey, man, I buy Loot Crate every month. Which also... bitch!
Oh, I'm out of ammo. What is that clicking noise? Oh, I'm out of ammo!
You'll never get around my defenses. Ah, my defenses!
My defenses, you've got to run them!
Time to survey the battle scene and then run in there blindly. You fools, I chose easy difficulty. Another shout out, not to like, just, you know, say some freaking names, but power to Loot Crate. I love me some Loot Crate. Gosh dang, and if there's just one thing per something you're getting that is worth it, hell yeah.
We gotta, like...
Case in point, that mask.
I have to, like, subscribe to Loot Crate, and then we should do unboxing videos.
Oh my god! Oh, yeah.
To save your... if you can survive not opening your Loot Crate until the day we decide to record it, but, hey.
I mean, you totally! I don't own masking tape. What? No, we'd never do that. Be dishonest to the internet. I've never been to 4chan. God, look at all this swag we're getting.
But we can't go high chaos in this, I guess. But I'm. Will that affect how the second one looks? I don't think that it will. Whoa.
To the internet. Using the powers of our internet.
I'll, Oh, wait, I shouldn't be standing here.
We will... What's that mysterious ticking noise?
My only weakness.
I'm also...
You guys there? It's me, Margaret.
Margaret! Margaret, is that you, my love? You're not Margaret! Get him, he lied! What? Oh, yeah! 10 points. Fantastic dive. Good form on the pencil. But let's do some unboxing videos.
I was gonna do the unboxing video for my collector's edition of Dishonored, but I didn't want to. I wanted to just get that fucker open. just try it all out.
And just put that mask on and then realize that it's made for like a child. So when I find a child that I can trust to not break this mask tonight's Halloween...
I could probably, like, use it as a cosplay mask, like, if I kind of did a little bit of editing to it, but I don't want to break it because it's a collector's edition.
Oh,
that would involve breaking it, and I don't want to break it. Like, pretty much you just have to adjust the size, like, the width of it, just by a little bit, and then it'll fit perfectly.
I hope you're good at do-it-yourself plastic work.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
That has been one of the most interesting things living with my roommates, is that they are... Look at this stuff. I mean, they're into... Ooh, hey, rats! You wanna be my friends? Hmm? My little nibbly friends?
Attack my...
Get them, my friends! No, Harold! Bertold! Janice! D75-9000! Sorry, one of them is a robo rat.
That's the white one.
Ratsis.
Ratsis.
Freaking god.
That's fucking ratsis.
It's 2016, dude. I thought we were past our rat bigotry. But those fucking mice on the other hand, I swear. See, one more white mouse.
My god.
Okay, real quick. Favorite member of the rodent-ish family. Go.
Of the rodent-ish family?
Ish, yeah, because I can't remember if the animal I'm thinking of is technically a rodent or not. It's uncovered my bases.
Does Donald Trump count? bad political joke. So anyway, rodent family. I don't know a lot of like animals and what they are. I know that a dog is a dog and a cat is a cat, but that's it.
Because I'm trying to remember exactly which family the pangolin belongs to.
Pangolin?
Do you know what a pangolin is?
No.
Oh my god. So they're a member of like the anteater ish family.
Okay.
So I can't remember.
Wait, are those really tiny looking things with the long noses that has their own like meme thing? It's like just this little thing that has a little trunk and it like screams.
No. Pangolins are. I'm trying to remember what you're talking about too. But
I'll put a little thing up in the corner.
Editor of ours, put a picture up! As he's just sitting right next to us.
Me, put a thing up.
Thank you, past me. You're welcome, future me. You cover all the bases. No. So they're kind of like anteaters, and then they have, like, the longer snout. But, imagine, like, an armadillo if armadillos didn't look like balls. Okay. But were instead scaled. Like fucking scale mail.
Those things. Yeah. Yes, I think I remember what you're talking about.
Dude, they are so bad at... I mean, I feel really bad because like hundreds of years ago they were hunted for... Like armor is made out of pangolin scales. Primitive armor, but god, it looks awesome. But yeah, no, I did a report once years ago. And I was like, yeah, I think I found my spirit animal. Motherfucking pangolins. So, Eric, when are you going to buy me my retractable sword? Which date does that even constitute? It's like, the first date's flowers, second date's, you know, oral favors.
Okay.
And ladies and gentlemen, by oral favors, I mean long, wonderful conversation about philosophy and the in-depth and soul. Followed by the blowjobs.
Followed by...
And I think the third date is the retractable sword date.
What was that code?
1, 2, 3. The kind of code an idiot would have on his luggage.
I don't know the code.
You did it! If I did it, I mean you looked like an idiot.
Thank you.
Yeah!
I'm glad you're here. With me doing this.
The one person I would love to have around. He just insults me all the time. That is unfortunate, not getting some of the bigger squad.
Oh. I fucked that up! I fucked that up hardcore. Fuck up hardcore.
Hey, what's over here? What's in this hand? What's in this hand? Oh, it was a crossbow.
What's in this hand? Oh, what's in this hand? Oh, now you're dead. It is I!
Woo!
I like it.
It never gets old, does it?
No.
Beep. Beep it. Oh. Beep it.
Beep. Should die.
What's
die.
That smell? That smelly smell. Oh, it's rat meat. Oh! Nutritious and potentially diseased. Right on. Wait, wasn't the combination like over around here?
I think so, but am I even going to be able to get up back up?
Nah.
Let's see. Yeah.
Who is this? Oh no, we're missing out on money.
Money to buy things.
Oh god, we're on easy. We won't have max out. Ah, no!
I wasn't looking where I was going. I almost ran into something.
Responsible for the murder of our fair empress.
I'm Samuel.
Lady Bungholton the fourth.
Very much to meet you. And a half.
Oh hey, it's Salty Seaman. I mean Sea Dog.
I'll take you to meet them.
I mean Salty Doggy
just
style.
Just down the river from here.
Okay, so I meet a guy in a boat that says, "Hey, I'll take you to these guys right down the river." Okay, let's go. I just broke out of jail.
Yeah, I trust you.
Ah, yeah. Trust complete.
Yeah, as long as you don't drop the soap.
Overall chaos high.
Yes.
Hostile skill 16.
Dude, that's a lot of chaos. You got any more of that chaos pack, man?
No.
Also, we don't necessarily what's the word I'm looking for?
I don't know.
Waffles. To like when you're
frogging it?
What?
Frog.
Advocate. We do not advocate leapfrog on this channel. Never play leapfrog. It is a dangerous game. People can get hurt. For business, can lead to unintentional butt sex. Don't leapfrog. No, we don't advocate drug use. But
and
that will not.
An unintentional ball crushing behind somebody's skull. The good old days.
Someone ever calls you Steel Hams. Just play leapfrog. And now that you've escaped, you'll prove them right. The Lord Regent's going to be
terrible. Steel Hams.
He came in like a wrecking barrel. My cranium escaped him. Don't look at me like that.
Okay, so what, the prison was right over there, and now we're here. And this is where you want me to hide? Okay.
It's gorgeous. Except for the mold, the shitty masonry,
it's
the
disgusting
decor. I mean, the ivy was a nice touch if it didn't look like pew. I'm sorry, getting a little critical on
this building. It's my favorite color, brown. Along with every other thing, like Gears of War games and everything.
Mm.
That's mostly what most shooter games are now, except for the new flashy Call of Duty and shit. It's just brown. Everything's brown. We can continue. There's hardly any games of colors anymore. The man of the
hour. let me tell you about some crazy acid trip. In games. Not that I've actually.
I mean, there's like Overwatch and stuff, but those guys, they did such a good job.
There's one game I was really looking forward to play back in the day. It was called El Shaddai: Ascension of the Metatron. I'm going to come out until I realized it had like three controls
aimed at ending the Lord's reign.
Jack shit.
And restoring the throne. At risk of execution.
But then I came out with it. Lady Emily. We've been restoring the throne. As Empress. It's like gilded.
We can't do any of it.
Got a control panel.
We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping.
Big plans, you say.
We're going to help.
My
you
skills, you say.
The man who murdered the Empress. Sorry.
But when are we going to have to use your jowls?
We can discuss.
And your forehead. Holy shit, his forehead.
But before you retire, you.
I don't think I ever realized just how.
You seriously realize how fucked up some of these characters look. Isn't that right? Like the females are the only characters in this game that don't
that actually
look
have
like
proportions.
Train wrecks. That look like they haven't. Their face hasn't met a meat grinder.
Go talk to him and get some sleep.
I think we talk more when you. I think we might.
Everybody's hands and like they look like Popeye up in this bitch.
Eric, I might have a request of you.
Mm-hmm. Kill them all.
Okay, well, first of all that, but second of all, I think we need to take a picture of his forehead and just have CW branding on it.
Oh my god.
maybe a flash lightning bolt. Oh hey, Tinker Tom! What's going on, man? Don't catch your hand in there. You're gigantic.
Can you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place?
Whale oil?
Yeah, dude.
Or is it whale sperm?
The minute it explodes,
I'm gonna take this upstairs.
Sperm oil. Oh, I forgot the whale. Sorry. Sperm whale oil. Not
you said be careful. Don't drop it.
Oh, hey, look at that. Oh! That's unfortunate. If only another one was instantly one put back in place. Here you go! Throw it.
Perfect.
Kill him.
I was kind of hoping that I wouldn't kill him. Like, I was kind of worried when I threw that off. I thought he was going to die.
He's a questline NPC. Okay. Have you learned nothing from the Elder Scrolls series? You can't quill. Quill?
Quill. You can only knock.
You cannot John Adams, important NPC.
Can you see normally?
But if you happen to Sam Adams, they look a little less horrendous.
Sticking that screwdriver in my CW brand. This mask was made by the CW.
Weapons, munitions.
Promotional ad. Now don't worry.
Look at that high definition quality.
Oh man, everything looks exactly the same. Thanks. Hold on, this mask will make me look less ugly. Did it work? Yeah! Totally. Just whispering to me, oh, that's just fucking looks.
Upgrades.
A face only a mother could hate.
I want you.
Yes. What else can we get? And bolt. Yeah.
I should have bought
you
that.
You must be exhausted.
Oh. Peace. Eric, you fucked up.
I know.
Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can.
You know, I had such high hopes for this game. Redo!
Redo! Start everything over.
Hi! Welcome back to...
No.
<Let's> No.
No. This guy's trying to force me to sleep.
Somewhere else.
Somewhere else.
We're not going to tell you exactly where... But it's not here.
Game, where are we going now? Where are we going now? Somewhere else.
Yeah, somewhere.
Somewhere else. I don't
know. I'm the game. You expect me to know these things?
What game is this made by? Software.
Yeah, no, but who's this from?
Software.
What?
The game is made by software. This game is not made by software.
Uh-oh. This game brought to you by Skynet. Published by the CW. Little did you know... The entire 80s was just an advertising ploy.
Your life has taken a turn, has it not?
Also, the only male character to actually look normal.
Brooding King?
I mean, yeah, right? Play a pivotal role. Dante?
Dante?
What are you doing here? Are you killing demons? Into the void. Oh, you are a demon.
I am an outsider.
My god, the bird! The Erzurder and his merc! Great forces that men call magic. Dude, that's some sweet merch.
Ends up to be a CW.
That's a Waffles, edit it!
Edit it.
Dude, this video's gonna take freaking ever to do.
I'm sorry.
No, keep bringing it up.
CW.
Dante, where's your white hair? I thought it was your signature mark, yeah. Okay, to be fair... Nice.
I almost didn't make that, and I forgot.
Dude, maybe she can be saved. just do the... Oh, man, oh, you had to... No, wait, go back real quick.
Wait.
If you could. Wait, just real quick. Okay, now just right over... Now just do, like, the look around the left to the right. No, no, just like, is anyone coming? Okay. Yeah.
It makes a funny noise, too.
Plus, you missed the chest. You thought I was gonna do... You thought I was gonna ask you to do something perverse, but no, you just missed the chest. And teabag the corpse of your dead mother.
Normal-looking child. Fucked-up-looking dude. Another fucked-up-looking dude.
Take her, play her.
Oh, come on.
I mean, in his voice, that sounds disturbing, but it's actually like, I mean, he's got like stuffed animals and flowers on the wall.
My god.
Fuck this table!
No. Huh. They're doing the mannequin challenge. All of them are doing the mannequin challenge.
Dude, I haven't seen them move once. These guys are pros.
These guys are fucking pros.
Oh, hey, cowering innocents.
I mean, look
what's
at these
going
guys.
On? How are they holding so still when their physics should not dictate? Man, and, there could be more games like this, or like the Arkham, that follow. You know, when you go into Scarecrow's worlds and Arkham. Like, I want more AAA mind trip games.
Oh yeah,
like Escher. All
no,
over
seriously,
the place.
Have you played Evil Within? That game is just a giant fucking mind fuck.
One of these days.
It's so cool, though. It's more action than it is, like, horror, but you find still these awesome.
Oh, so it took the RE5 route.
The heart of a living
thing. And didn't make reference to a berry sandwich. Which I looked up on the internet, by the way. And I have to say, we'll hear many
secrets. It would be
a lot of tombstones and rye bread. No matter how
they were hidden. Yeah.
What, did I spell that right? Listen
to the heart. I think it's... No, it's a Jill sandwich. Was it a Jill sandwich? Yeah, it was a Jill sandwich, I think it was. Ah, fuck, I forgot. Now the internet's gonna hate
You're
me.
You're the one that told me. Well, back to watch our own videos again and laugh at our own hubris.
I think it was a Jill sandwich, though. Jill
Well, by the time I did the wrong thing. Just like, rest in peace, sourdough. I was like, man, I like sourdough.
Sourdough. Oh, it's good.
Berry. Like, B-U-R... Forget about it. Forget about it. Open up that chest. Keep... First-person platforming. So fun. We learned that from Half-Life
2. Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Dude, is that a Reaper?
Pet the Rock.
This is my
Pet Rock.
Let
it give
rock.
You power.
Pet.
Pet the rock, let it give you power.
I think you know which one to upgrade.
How you use what I have given
you
falls upon
you, motherfucker.
As it has what? To the others before you.
It wasn't that one.
Now, but I like that one. I get to see the people that I want to kill.
Watching. Dante, where's Lady? Where's Fish? You gonna go ham? Dante, go ham. Oh, but something about, like, re-releasing, you know, games, like, restarting the franchise. Yeah. Everyone just needs to stop giving them shit. Like, DMC? Loved it. So fun. I mean, sure it was a little too edgy, and sure you fought a giant fat guy's head. But, I mean, other than that, it was pretty good. Sorry, I have a stigma against fat guys' heads.
You fucking fat Ed.
Ed! Ed, stop putting your fat head in the mainframe! Oh, I haven't thought about Rocco's life in a while.
That show was strangely adult.
The stuff we got away with watching.
Okay, so I'm going to end up a few ruins real quick.
Well, no. Someone's been practicing.
Oh, peeping. I want to be able to peek in those keyholes.
The explosion, shot whiskey bottle, wind sword or so. Yep. Oh, heck yeah. Oop, excuse me. White rocks. Won't attack you. Yeah, baby. I mean, 3 levels down the line. Nothing matter! Okay. Oh, ooh, wow. Well, let's get down. As one of my friend's off. Favorite tactics, I know that assassination. He wasn't the best. But sometimes so picked Mewtwo. Good men have to be bad. He would just teleport everywhere until the point where it came down to one on one, and he'd just run to the edge as fast Emily as possible. On jump right off, just screaming, "Nothing matters!" Piece by piece. Sure, one of us won the point, but he gained the moral victory.
It won't be easy.
He's protected by his overseers, an army of...
But if anyone can do it...
If anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary.
Yes.
Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated
him... Your exploits are legendary!
I think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical. She's alive.
That's the gist where he drew his French girls.
Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you.
Dude, she's in the second game. Of course she's alive. Do you not read Game Informer?
And somehow grew up in like 4 years to be a Sprouse young woman with two big giant eyes.
Eyes! Jill Sandwich eyes. don't you question the video.
Change.
Don't you question video game aging logic? I was trying to think of one of the best examples.
Hello.
I mean,
I'm Callista.
Look at Ash Ketchum. He's still fucking 10.
I work here for Admiral Havelock.
After 20 years.
To intrude on your
I think
business,
he's in a coma.
I want
to
be eating his diet. That must be terrible. It's probably like Pidgey meat. Like every other day.
Reason for you to listen to me.
All you feed us is puppets. They need nourishment. Christ.
Pokemon's our friend, not food. Man, my only family. Except for that magic carp. That is going to be delicious.
Magic carp! Exotic poison.
He just evolves as you're slow roasting him. Gave you the experience.
Oh my god, that's terrible.
The luau was ruined when a Gyarados suddenly shot up from the flames. The dragon rage was super effective.
Oh my god.
Wait, what is she even... What?
Something about...
What does Longface Mackenzie want?
But look at...
Gloves
she
McGee.
She actually looks semi-normal. It's just like, you know, everybody else looks normal.
I mean,
except
she looks
for the men.
She looks normal except for staring up at the gray building. Existential crisis.
Ready to go?
Take me away,
Let's
Scotty.
Give the signal.
No. My name's Sam. Yeah, Scotty. Get the fuck out of here. You are my tool, sir. Because there's no way that they won't know that the guy assassinating them
is Corvo.
Is the master assassin! Okay, this is a spoiler alert, but it has been long enough. The one thing I was bummed out about the Assassin's Creed games was that after you play all of the Ezio stories, he's just a glorified messenger!
He is.
He's the coolest character! With, like, the most interest, and then there's frickin' Connor. Don't get me started on that shit. But it turns out he's just a messenger.
Used to be
He shows up at one place that Desmond is destined to see eventually.
Hey, Ezio, I need you to go all the way across town and press X. Okay, thanks.
Message delivered. Initiating abort sequence. Wait, what?
Abort!
Abort! Oh, I was killed by the guy!
There are the real odd birds living on the fringes like that Granny Rags.
Okay, so I think that we're gonna have to end this episode here. We're about 42 minutes in.
Oh, Jesus!
So we're gonna end this episode here before the hour.
But we're gonna end this episode with a nice close up of our sexy friend Samuel Beechworth.
Wait! Hey. I just got the.
Yeah. Hey, buddy. What are you doing later?
Okay. So, thank you all so much for watching. Please subscribe to Swoo and Eddie White Boy and Subject Waffles. If that's too much for you to do, then obviously you're not dedicated enough.
No, overwrite that. Don't subscribe. In fact, leave middle fingers in the comments to let us know that you like fingers. But you can't see the thumbs up. There's a thumbs up. Bye, y'all!